Hey there, I'm Sammy from Binance. If you're just getting started with crypto and want a fast, easy way to trade, this one's for you. Today, we're exploring Binance Convert, a tool that lets you instantly swap tokens and exchange one crypto for another. It has zero trading fees and absolutely no complex charts or order books. It's a quick way to get what you need. Instead of placing market or limit orders through the traditional spot trading interface, Convert allows you to make direct swaps at real-time prices. For example, if you want to convert your USDC to BTC, you don't need to analyze price charts or manually place an order to sell USDC and then buy BTC. Binance Convert quickly handles it all behind the scenes for you. It's fast, intuitive, and especially helpful for people who just want to make a quick trade without diving into more advanced tools. Let's get started with the app version. First, open the Binance app and log into your account. Now we will show you how to access Convert via Pro Mode. From the homepage, tap on the Trade button in the center of the bottom navigation bar. Then at the top, you'll be able to tap on Convert. Here's a quick overview of modes in Convert. When you open Convert, you'll notice three main options at the top: Instant, Limit, and Recurring. Each one lets you convert crypto, but with slightly different features, depending on whether you want it to happen now, later, or regularly. We'll start with Instant, which is the default. In Instant mode, you're converting one asset to another at the current market rate. At the top, select the crypto you want to convert from, and at the bottom, choose the crypto you want to receive. You can either type in the amount you want to convert, or use the shortcut buttons to select max to convert all of your current balance. Now remember to preview the rate before you convert. When you're ready, tap here to preview your conversion. Since this is an instant convert, this will show you a live quote, the rate you'll get for your crypto. Since prices can change quickly, the quote is only valid for a few seconds. If the time runs out, just refresh it to get the latest one. If you're happy with what you see, tap Convert and boom, your BTC will appear in your wallet immediately based on the rates on the time of conversion. Easy, right? And just to clarify, you won't be charged any trading fees. What you see is what you get. If you don't want to convert the current market price, Binance Convert also lets you set your own target price with limit mode. Here's how it works. Let's say you want to convert USDC to BTC, but only when BTC hits a certain price. Just enter the amount you want to convert and set your limit price. For example, if BTC is currently at 67,000 and you only want to convert when it drops to 65,000, just input that limit. Here's an important note. The order will stay active for up to 30 days. If the market hits your price, the trade will go through automatically. If it doesn't, the order simply expires. Limit mode gives you more control, but remember, there's no guarantee your trade will be filled. There is also one last mode in Convert that allows you to automate your investments over time. In Convert, you can use recurring mode. This mode is perfect for dollar cost averaging, as it lets you schedule regular crypto purchases, daily, weekly, bi-weekly, or even monthly. You can even allocate to multiple assets. For example, set 50% to BTC and 50% to ETH every Monday. Just select your payment token, schedule, allocation, and confirm. Binance will handle the rest, automatically converting based on your rules. It's a great way to build a portfolio over time, especially in a volatile market. And yes, recurring conversions also have zero fees. Now, you might be wondering, what's the real difference between using Binance Convert and spot trading? After all, both methods allow you to exchange one crypto for another, both in market or limit order modes, right? That's true, but the experience and features are quite different. Binance Convert is perfect if you want a simple, no-frills way to swap your crypto. Just choose the tokens, confirm the amount, and tap Convert. No charts, no order book, just fast, direct conversions. That's why it's a great option for beginners. You can even use limit mode on Convert if you have a preferred price in mind. Once the market hits your set price, Binance will try to fill your order either partially or fully, depending on market conditions. However, if the market doesn't hit your limit price, the order just doesn't go through. Also worth noting, with Convert, you can start trading with as little as 0.1 USDC, which makes it super accessible if you're just testing things out or want to invest small amounts regularly. On the other hand, spot trading gives you full visibility and control. You're trading directly on the live market with access to real-time bid-ask prices, trading pairs, charts, and tools. It's better suited for users who want to actively monitor price movements and execute trades at specific price levels. For instance, you can use risk controls like stop loss or make use of tools like post-only mode, all of which are stripped off for ease and convenience in Convert. Furthermore, Convert doesn't give you access to the order book or slippage info like in Spot. Spot lets you see how much liquidity exists at each price level, a crucial feature for advanced traders handling larger trades. Ultimately, neither one is better. It really depends on your goals. Want a quick swap with zero friction? Use Convert. Want to set precise prices or study the market before executing a trade? Go with Spot. Most beginners start with Convert. As you get more confident, you might gradually move into Spot to explore more advanced strategies. Okay, so how does Binance determine which wallet to use? When you convert, Binance will pull funds automatically from your available balances. The order in which funds are pulled goes like this. 1. Spot wallet. 2. Funding wallet. 3. Earn flexible assets. For example, if you're converting 300 USDC, but only have 200 in your spot wallet, Binance will take the remaining 100 from your funding wallet. This makes conversions super smooth, even if your funds are split across wallets. Now let's talk about your conversion history. To view your past conversions, go to the app menu and tap Orders, and then Convert History. You'll be able to see every instant, limit, or recurring order you've made with filters by date and type. History is available for the last 90 days. Before we wrap up, here are a few important things to keep in mind. You'll need to complete identity verification before using Convert. If you're not verified yet, we've got you covered. Check the video in the description box, or if you're on YouTube, check the info card in the top right corner of this video. Conversion limits vary by token pair. You'll see the range once you enter the amount. There are no trading fees. The amount shown in the quote is what you'll receive. Some trades, especially larger ones, may settle progressively instead of instantly. You'll be notified if this happens. And that's a full walkthrough of Binance Convert. Whether you're making a one-time swap, setting price targets, or building a recurring strategy, it's one of the most efficient ways to manage your crypto. Give it a try on the app today, and don't forget to subscribe for more Binance tutorials. See you in the next one.